So there are many, diligent people learning and working at the university, and they're living in the dorm room. And one guy, his dream is, going to Harvard, studying in the US, and now he's in China, so he thinks, or better, he believed, there's only 12 hours time different from China to US, so he's training every day at his first year at his bachelor study. He sleeps in the morning and is awakening at night because he's training for his time different problem. And the other guy, he's training to, he's training for going to Tibet, and but he's very lazy. And then this guy from, planning going to America is talking to the Tibetan guy. You have to be diligent. You have to work for it. So, go upstairs and train for the lack of oxygen training in order to get the high attitude.